United States has become great because we as a people have been able to work together for great objectives, even while differing about details. The elements of our strength are many. They include our democratic government, our economic system, but the basic source of our strength is spiritual. We believe in the dignity of man.
A123. My four little children one day live in a nation where they will not be judged by the color of their skin, but by the content of their character. I have a dream today. With this faith, we will be able to work together, to pray together, to struggle together, to go to jail together, to stand up for freedom together, knowing that we will be free one day.
We'll be right back. by head and hammer. I hammer in the morning, I hammer in the evening, all over this land. I hammer out danger, I hammer out a warning, I hammer out all the love between my brothers and my sisters.
Hey, We are 50 Lanes. Together, march into the future. You have reached a wrong number.
Deadly enemies of the American people close in for their final stages of encircling our nation. Enemy nations within intensify efforts to chip away the foundations upon which American freedom rests. More and more strange voices call for surrendering of our national sovereignty to some type of world authority. There are increasing efforts to centralize authority in the federal government in Washington, D.C. under the guise of federal aid.
I tried my best to get along in your world. And now you say you want to kill me. And I look at you and I say to myself, you want to kill me. I'm already dead. I have been all my life.
Enough now, Russia, Russia, lay that missile.